real mess on the Eastern Plains when an SUV ends up crunched between a semi and another SUV. This video incredible here this afternoon. It happened on Highway 34 and Weld County Road 49 near Kersey. A high school student was driving that SUV, caught in the middle there, and he apparently had to climb out through the sunroof. Two people were taken to the hospital. They've already been released at this hour. The semi driver was cited for careless driving.